Hey guys, Travels with Animus here, and I just want to let you guys know that I have some new world news for you guys. And at the moment, I want you to take a look at this. So at the moment, my room is getting an upgrade. So sorry for the mess. There's Bandit. Yeah, so I got mirror doors on my closet. So we're getting an upgrade going on here. Anyhow, on to the news. So, now, I want you guys to take this with a huge grain of salt, for I do not know if this is completely accurate or not. But the watchdog organization in Washington, D.C. has found out that the Secret Service might have, for I don't know if this is true or not. So, I truly stress that you take this with a huge grain of salt and find out for yourselves. So that the video recordings that President Trump did on the 5th and 6th of January of 2021 during the White House attack attack on Capitol Hill, those videos were deleted on purpose. So, that the government wouldn't get in trouble, I guess. And that Trump wouldn't be blamed for it. But everyone knows that he was blamed for it, even though he denies it. So, yeah. Also, now I have a what if question for you guys. Well, not what if, did you know question. Everyone knows about the Bermuda Triangle that links Mexico, Florida, and I believe it's Texas, or at the very least one of the islands. That's off of Mexico and Florida. Anyhow, you know how planes are and stuff disappear there. Well, they say that there's also one in Nevada that's in the location of where Area 51 is, called the Nevada Triangle. And there's also one known as the Dragon's Triangle, or the Demon's Triangle. I'm not quite sure. Anyhow, it's located and that makes it up in the North Philippines, South Japan, and I just saw it to make sure what it was again, but I'm trying to blink. But it definitely begins with a G. But it's in that region. All right? So those are the other two triangles where mysterious things happen. So, yeah, I just want you guys to make sure that you guys are aware of that. So, until next time, like, share, subscribe, ring the notification bell, and leave me comments. Till next time, everyone, stay tuned.